Back in the 50s, I came up with an idea that was a bit revolutionary. Soft bristles that stimulate, not irritate. Over the years, Oral-B has improved on this thinking by in-rounding each bristle. I guess I was on to something because soft bristles eventually change the way the world brushes. In fact, the Oral-B toothbrush has become the one more dentists use. And you know, that just delights me.